evening.
Evening,
in the final test. There's a question for you.
Yes.
Say, what is the biggest challenge that is faced by the youth today? What do you think?
The biggest challenge, youth has a problem. I mean, they're always on the social networking. They browse on social networking sites and they usually randomly add people, and then they, you know, they are cyberly bullied. So, which I think, the youth is majorly facing the cyberbullying. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, the next contestant is Asha.
Yeah, hi Asha, how are you?
I'm great.
How are you, ma'am?
I'm good.
Perform very well.
Thank you.
How would you handle people not liking you?
I would handle them by just giving them a smile. And whenever they see me, they have this jealous feel or that feel to just step me down, but then I could just face them giving a smile towards them, and I try making friends with them because, you know, no one can be enemies. Anyone can be friends together. So why not give it a try? Thank you.
Next we have Afra. How are you? My question is to you. If you had a chance of taking three celebrities out with you, okay, who would you choose and where would you like to take them out?
Do you give me the names of them also?
It is your choice.
Okay, I should take the three of them.
Yeah.
The first would be Siddharth Malhotra, as I'm a huge fan of him.
Hi.
Everyone has their own choice, I guess.
Yeah, definitely.
The second would be Ranbir Kapoor.
Yeah.
And the third would be
it should be your choice.
I would go on a holiday with Siddharth Malhotra to London. London, it's his choice. See, it was my choice to select him, then it would be his choice to take me somewhere else in the London. Okay, then Ranbir Kapoor, Goa.
Next, Pratik. Hi, Jujus. Good evening.
Hi. So, what do you have to say about Swachh Bharat campaign?
That's a good thing. I guess, everyone has to participate in it. And then, not only saying to participate, it should be, the change should start from us. So I believe when we start doing good thing, another thing, another guy or girl will follow us.
So you think it's a good initiative?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
And it's going in a good direction or?
No.
Why is this PM out doing it?
Oh yeah.
I can't say I'm not doing it. I'll be up to myself, change the things around, everything. What? I can't handle all the work.
Social media is a blessing or a curse?
Both.
You can elaborate it a little bit. I'm very curious about that.
And actually, I'm very poor in English. It's okay. Like, we can save our time with the social networks, and we can waste our time also.
First of all, they have to respect women.
helping nations.
Apart from this, whatever I become in my life, even if I'm becoming successful, still I would like to be a humble and a kind person and a generous person wherever I am in my life.